patience. Definitely patience.
Steve Dornkamp says taking care of horses is one of the best jobs that he has ever had, and one that could help save this young man from a life behind bars. Welcome back. The prison in Rockwell City is a reentry facility, and that means for many inmates it's the last stop before they head back into society.
And as News Channel 8's Molly Nelson shows us, horses are helping inmates, and inmates are returning the favor.
Definitely am here because I made some pretty bad mistakes.
There's a saying that what's good for the outside of the horse is good for the inside of the man.
Watch out, Toby.
I've never had to take care of anybody besides myself before.
Now inmates Jacob Stilo and Steven Dornkamp are responsible for these horses, their new friends Silver Bullet and Sport.
We need to get him beefed up a little bit.
These horses were rescued from a hoarder who just couldn't keep up with all of the work. Judy Hand of the Animal Rescue League teaches the inmates to teach the horses to trust humans again.
When we first got them, you know, they hadn't even had a halter on them.
Then the inmates are in charge of helping the horses get better.
Groom them, teach them how to pick up their feet, get them to lead, respect your space.
Inside this stable, not only are the inmates and the horses learning responsibility, they're both getting ready for re-entry, or life outside this facility.
You know, they say sometimes that the way you treat an animal is how you treat a human being, and I think that's really true.
The warden says the horses and the humans form bonds, giving both a reason to care.
If you don't have a purpose to live for, then you do make poor choices.
The horses like to have a job. They like to have something to do.
Both these horses and these inmates are hoping for a home outside the prison.
I'm really looking forward to a chance to re-enter the community and show what I've learned, you know.
And the horses are hoping to get adopted. Molly Nelson, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
The horse rehabilitation program started this summer in the prison. Inmates in Rockwell City also help raise seeing eye dogs.